salt, small amount. So meanwhile his coconut milk, it's around 3 cup, and it will bring it. And this 200 gram flour, mix it to this. So next one I'm gonna add cardamom powder small. And cinnamon powder a little bit. Next thing add nutmeg, grated nutmeg. Grate this. Next thing I'm going to add a little bit of heavy cream, some of the later. Okay, it's ready. It's a thick mixture. Then I'm gonna add some sesame seed, maybe 2 teaspoons. And the chia seed, 2 teaspoon. This is sunflower seed, also teaspoon, 2 teaspoons. This is the almond flax, it's already a pocket, so 2 teaspoons. Okay, it's ready. It's a thick mixture. I'm gonna start the pan, heavy heat, and a little bit of brush with olive oil, little round. Down this with heat. So start. olive oil, little round. Yeah, I think it's one side is ready. Yeah. Keep little, maybe 15 seconds from the this side. One side is ready. Yeah. Keep little, maybe 15 seconds from the this side. And then we're gonna put the sugar a little bit right side, and then hair cream, also 300 is vanilla, big drop of fire, brown 2 teaspoon sugar. And this homemade blueberry jam. Wrap, wrap. Enjoy.